I remember Lloyd Sam from the first New York Red Bull NYCFC game. He walked to me and said, "How are you?" in our language. And I was surprised because I didn't know he was a Ghanaian.
I knew he was from Ghana, but we just never really had an opportunity to talk. After the call-up, I feel very much a Ghanaian at the moment.
When was the last time you saw the family?
5 years now.
5 years?
I wanted to leave Ghana because I just didn't want to be just a soccer player. I wanted to be one of the best soccer players.